Dear children, welcome to my channel. This video is about 10 lines on tabla. Line 1. Tabla is an Indian musical instrument. Line 2. It is a percussion instrument. Line 3. Tabla consists of a pair of drums. Line 4. It is commonly used in Hindustani classical music. Line 5. Usually, goatskin is used for the making of the head. Line 6. One of the drums is slightly larger than the other. Thank you. Line 7. The smaller drum is used for creating treble and tonal sounds. Line 8. The large drum is used for producing bass. Line 9. The drums are played with the fingers and palms of the hands. Line 10. One of the most famous tabla player in India is Ustad Zakir Hussain. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel.